What did you tell yourself after the game?
Yeah, after the game, I was just like, I was buzzing. But at the same time, I realised that everyone's human. Like, you see the superstars on TV. Yeah. They still do the basics right. You can learn so much from them just from their, just from what they do on the pitch. Yeah. To be up close and personal with them is like, it was a dream come true. But at the same time, it's like motivating, yeah, because you want to be at that level as well. So, yeah.